The frame of this hoist and trolley bulk bag unloader is fabricated and delivered in three sections that bolt together. Note that the cross supports of each section are located at the rear of the frame. Typically, either epoxy anchors or sleeves are installed on the floor to anchor the base via the 12 holes in the mounting feet of the frame. Returning to the base, the load cells must be rotated to the top of this frame section. Remove U-bolts and note the lines in the paint for proper alignment of the load cells. When reattaching U-bolts, use the outer holes of the mounting plate, as the inner holes are used to attach the midsection on top. Be sure to align the load cell evenly from side to side, making adjustments to the cell and U-bolts as necessary. Be sure that no wires are running between the U-bolts and the frame, and place the wires in the guide clips. Once all four load cells are complete, place wooden blocks on each corner of the base section, making sure not to cover the drilled holes and so that the tops of the blocks are just above the tops of the load cells. Next, place bolts and washers in the holes at the bottom of the midsection. Lift via the top supports and line up with the holes on the base of the frame, then lower onto the wooden blocks. Use a washer and a nylock nut on each bolt and hand tighten. Do not yet tighten to the frame. Now, slightly raise the midsection, remove the wooden blocks, and gently lower onto the load cells. Returning to the nylock nuts, tighten them just to contact with the frame, then back the nut off 1/4 to 1/2 turn so as not to affect the accuracy of the load cells. Attach the midsection to the top of each load cell with U-bolts using the interior holes on the load plate cell. Tighten with washer, lock washer, and nut. Moving to the top section, place bolts and washers in the holes at the bottom. Lift via the top supports and line up with the holes to lower onto the midsection of the frame. All four bolts are secured with nuts and washers, then tightened well to connect the top two sections. You may now remove any packaging that is securing the trolley, chain, and control pendant. Plug the control pendant into the corresponding port on the trolley and screw down to lock into place. The unit will now be ready to wire for power to run the gyrator and trolley system. Once powered, use the control pendant to extend the trolley and lower the hoist. Finally, attach the lifting adapter and your BagFlo 500HT is now ready for use or connection to a downstream system. Please contact your FormPak representative for more information about this or other FormPak products.